Look what we have here. Nice little box. Gonna cut them up. Yeah. So. What's gonna be in here is, 2/3 mine, 1/3 not mine, so I won't be, unboxing everything in this. Just wanted to, show what, came in today. Just standard, you know, just standard figures and random useless shit that fucking Ami. Random other shit that nobody wants. Yeah, what the fuck? Why is his arms? Why did his arms come off? Whatever. Oh, God. I'm super jealous about this one. Shit. This is the one that's not mine, and which is the one I do want. And fucking. So, yeah. Thought I'd take a peek into the Gunbuster. Okay. No tape. Interesting. That's pretty cool. It's got little holes at the top so you can sneak in drugs through the top. And it's a lot different. Whoa, cool. I got a nice little space backdrop because the final frontier is space. So the Gunbuster, it's by Kaiyodo, that city in Japan, and the Gunbuster, cool. I'm not one for Super Robo, but I absolutely love Gunbuster. I kind of hate all Super Robos other than G Gundam and Gunbuster and Divebuster. So this is a treat. This person did not package the Gunbuster right. So we got the arms crossed pose, which is like the probably gonna be the only pose I'm gonna use. Got a nice weight to it. He's pretty big. Let's see, what am I gonna compare it to? The 144 bear guy. A little bit smaller. The Cubile. About the same size as the Cubile. So, I guess I'll just put him in the one pose I won't ever get him out of. Arms crossed pose. So, God. Why do Japanese toys always have to be so complicated? Why isn't it going in? This was used, and this was the only one on AmiAmi, and yeah. Oh, what? That's cool. That's cool. This is actually a chest plate with that. That's crazy. That's impossible to put on. Yeah. There we go. The shoulders don't connect? Oh, wait. What? Something like that. But yeah. He's got your standard pink explosion. Chest piece. Standard hands. Other standard hands. Like every mech, like every Super Robo mech, you gotta have missile fingers, and hands like that. And for the final thing, what is this? It's a stand, and you got a little stand. It's pretty cool. Wow, this person did not, like, use this figure at all. They did not want to open it, so... Oh, okay. So, if you didn't know, it's from Gunbuster. It's got a nice little star stand. So... Probably just going to have him pose... Like this. Like he's taking a shit. He's taking a mad shit on the stars. And shit, I guess I should show the other thing. Fucking faggot bear. Fucking